Today, I 3D printed this suspended Black Widow. It was a multicolored print thanks to AMS, and it came out fantastic and looks even better. This print only took about 4 hours as well, which is even more impressive. I'm not a huge fan of spiders, but I'll let this one hang out. Here's the Maker's World page.